Faux Christmas tree versus real Christmas tree. That is the fake Christmas tree versus the cut Christmas tree. Which is the most environmentally friendly? So the faux and or fake Christmas tree, yes, you purchase it once and it'll last for several years. The downfall of that tree is it will end up into landfills. It's also made up of products that really don't break down over time in those landfills. The benefit of a live Christmas tree is, number one, they're grown to harvest. So as they're growing over the years, they provide wildlife habitat for many birds and different things that are out there, especially rabbits and things like that, as well as they're providing oxygen. They're actually improving some of the air around us. Once they're cut, they're harvested, then you get to enjoy them inside your home, and then what'll happen is they'll end back up into a municipal compost pile, go back into the soil, and the whole process happens again. The only harm when it comes to a live or real Christmas tree is if it dries out inside your home. If that happens, it becomes a fire hazard. So, real versus fake, most environmentally friendly, the real tree wins. Just a reminder, keep water in it. We don't want it to dry out inside your home.